गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. इन प्रीवियस क्लास आई इंट्रोड्यूस्ड यू अबाउट सिंटैक्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट रूल्स रिगार्डिंग द एग्रीमेंट ऑफ द वर्ब विथ इट्स सब्जेक्ट. फर्स्ट रूल, ए वर्ब मस्ट ऑलवेज agree with its subject in number and person. Two or more singular subjects joined with and usually take a plural verb. As for example, Raju and Roji are reading in the same class. Here Rosie and Raju are plural subjects. That takes plural verb are. Rule second, when two singular nouns refer to the same person, they take a singular verb. As for example, the manager and principal of the school is away. Here, the two nouns refer to one person. Rule third, when two singular subjects are joined with or as well as, the verb used is singular in number. As for example, the teacher with his students has gone out. Other examples, the teacher as well as his students has gone out. Rule 4, in the case where two sentences are joined with either or neither nor, the verb must agree with the latter subject. As for example, either Ramu or you are guilty. Other example, neither you nor Ramu is guilty. Rule number 4. A collective noun takes a singular noun when it shows oneness. As for example, the committee has given a unanimous decision. Other example, the mob was dispersed by policemen. Rule number 5. Some nouns are plural in number, but they are singular in meaning. They take singular verb. Example, the news is not true. Politics is a dirty game. Rule 6. Some nouns are singular in form, but they are plural in meaning. They take plural verb. As for example, the trousers do not fit me. Rule number 7. Each and every take a singular verb. As for example, each of you is wanted here. Other example, every one of you is present. Rule number 8. When a plural noun denotes some specific quantity or amount considered as a whole, the verb is generally singular. As for example, 10 kilometers is a long walk. 15 minutes is allowed to each speaker. Thank you.